too heavy. We gotta drop some weight.
I knew those curly fries at the truck stop were a mistake, but they didn't offer a healthy alternative.
Hold this.
What? Wait, Sloppy, the sky is that way.
Oh, I like this too.
This suitcase has gotta go.
No, all my clothes are in there. All of our money, our credit card. There is no way that that one tiny suitcase is causing all these problems with your plane. Very well, perhaps I overpacked.
Fear me.
Pick up. Unless that's a huge problem for you.
I'm gonna tell you the same thing that I told Pooters when they added pants to the uniform. I quit.
You quit? No, 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 no. You're fired.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Have I been a bad waitress?
The naughtiest.
They're not gonna have sex in a restaurant, are they?
Well, it wouldn't be the first time. Hell, it wouldn't be the eighth time.
Pick up, Oleg.
Oh, yeah, man. This is happening.
And that's when I married my high school sweetheart.
While she was in high school, I was 38.
Another terrific story, Sloppy. Almost makes me forget we have no money, no clothes, and we're getting zero mileage for the flight.
Silver Linings Playbook, though. Little Randy update.
Max, I don't care how expensive it is. You are going to therapy when we get back.
Well, that's a wrap on the first day of filming here in Austin, Texas. Did it say around these parts? Don't test Max. Whoa. Don't drink on a scorpion bite.
The man ain't wrong.
Wait, so Randy's not in Los Angeles? He's in Texas? Wow, you're a bad stalker, Max.
Sloppy, hang around for a Louie, whatever gets us to Texas.
And there's two things the Slop won't do. Alert the proper authorities of my flight pattern or step foot in Texas. You need to make your own way there. I'll drop you here. I got a whiz anyway.
Drop us here? Whiz? What does that mean?
I think it means I'm jumping out of another plane this month.
You know what? I miss the diner.
Hello, girls. I am choosing to take this disaster as a sign. And while they're rebuilding this place, I'm gonna go surprise Randy and try to rebuild us.
Fine, use my car. But I'm going to be driving.
On the first day of filming here in Austin, Texas.
Authorities of my flight pad.
A snake for my favorite pants.
You can have them, sir.
Oh, found my toothbrush. Oh, Max, that's disgusting.
Oh, you're right. This isn't mine.
Oh, found a purse.
Under this syringe.
Anything in there?
Pretty tapped out. Which is too bad, because you could use a two-day heroin nap.
I meant my bag.
Look what else survived! My pop chips! Only to meet an unfortunate end.
Oh no, Max, my wallet!
I know, you've aged a lot since that license picture.
No, it's gone. All of our cash and our credit cards were in there. What are we gonna do? I'm freaking out.
Calm down. Caroline will get us out of this. Oh wait, you're Caroline.
I'm calling the diner for help.
Hon, we have a private bank.
Caroline, we don't have a good connection. And not just because we're dueling Scorpios.
Peekaboo! I see you!
Oh, like, all right. Now do it with Barbara.
Thrown out of a private plane.
Caroline, you're cutting out. All I heard was private plane. Brag much?
No, we need to get to Texas, so can you please put $500 in my PayPal account?
What? You have $500? Did I call you to gloat when I bought this snazzy new vest? I'm putting you on speaker.
Private plane, cash, credit card.
He lost her. Or maybe her butler snatched her phone from her.
He hung up. Max, can we just go back to that terrible place we call home? That mountain lion is wearing my new blouse. And here she comes. Keep the tags on if you want to return it. I'm calling the credit card company to send us new cards. They're used to hearing me cry.
So is the unfortunate family that sat behind us at Zootopia.
If animals can all get along, so can we. Look, once we get our cards, we'll be on our way to Randy in Texas. And what was in this for me again?
5.5 near-death experiences?
Hi, Visa. It's me, Caroline. My cards were stolen.
I mean, that's the Vans that are canceled collections. This is a disgrace to the name Gas and Gobble. How do you even wake up in the morning?
My alligator licks my face.
God, Max, whoever stole our credit cards, maxed them out. They spent the $1,500 we had left.
No way. Someone just spent $1,500 on phone cards and cigarettes. His name was Caroline Channing.
What? That's my name.
You got a dude's name.
We were robbed. Police!
Where?
Max, I am tired and I'm hungry and I can't find a mirror, but I am sensing a disturbance in my hair. We have to go.
He's saying it on the Snapchat story.
It's all in the movie set. Pretty lonely, so if anyone would respond to my words with friends' request, I promise to let you in. And if you're ever in Texas, why?
You see? He's begging me to come there.
But we have no money to get to Texas.
Wrong! Yeah. $11 in this one? $32 in this one. Lefty's been holding back as per usual. So your 43 boob dollars are gonna get us to Texas? Don't roll out my roll of buck quarters. Sweaty but ready.
All right, can y'all folks lock up? I gotta make a riverboat before it takes off to New Orleans. My cousin Tim put a voodoo curse on me. I gotta talk to him about removing it.
Caroline, New Orleans is close to Texas. The Hamburglar says so in my McDonald's placemat. He would never lie unless it's about stealing delicious hamburgers.
I'm confused. Do you want hamburgers or do you want to take that riverboat?
Obviously, the dream scenario is both.
Thank you very much.
Max, people have tickets. You have to pay to get on this, what I'm positive will be my sixth near-death experience. So bend over and unclench. We need those butt quarters.
Are you my mother at a church carnival?
Have your tickets ready, please.
All we have to do is act like we belong.
Do I at least get to have an adorable southern accent?
No accent.
Well, I do declare that is mighty disappointing.
Just follow my lead. It's time to touch strangers. Hey, you got a permit for those guns?
You got a permit for that light up yo-yo?
I have a girlfriend.
Keep walking, Buster.
Max, the riverboat doesn't get to New Orleans for 2 days, and we have nowhere to sleep. Ooh, but there is a Whittle Your Own Banjo workshop at 5.
I have little to no interest in that. Oh, it says they have the loosest slots around. I guess the Darby sisters from my hometown are here.
I did see a bunch of lounge chairs over by the swamp exhibit. I guess we could sleep there tonight, and then the next night, well, hopefully we'll be dead. Come on, Red!
Max, no, that's all of our money!
No more bets.
Oh, that is so stupid. And not cute stupid like when you thought Velcro ruined nature.
And Red is the winner.
Well, rootin' tootin'.
Always bet on Red, because my last name is Black, and that's enough in a winner.
Okay, now that we've doubled our money, maybe we should
stop. Come on, Red!
No more bets!
No! I didn't even get to touch it
again.
Just call me Al Roker, because I'm making it rain.
Max, we're winning at something.
Don't just stand there looking pretty till it's order daddy's away.
Oh my god, I look pretty. And I get to flag down a waitress.
Waitress! I'll have a sarsaparilla and some wings for Big Daddy.
Sophie's calling. Like I'm gonna get it.
Caroline's not answering. Executive decision. Horses can eat a bunch of pudding.
My cousin from Chernobyl had a dog this size. He had three legs. My cousin, not the dog. Something good did come out of Chernobyl.
Excuse me. How much do you charge for pictures of him?
Oh, it depends. How new do you want him?
Ew. We mean for our kids. With the horse.
I don't think the ew was necessary.
You don't know what you're missing. Well, we're just walking him for our friend.
We'll give you $10 each.
Sold. To the woman who doesn't want to see me naked.
Excuse me, Mr. Mustache? Could you stop feeling my ankle with your toes?
I guess that's a no.
Oh, 18! Winner!
We won! I'm rich!
Now you have no shot with me.
Stay close, sweet cakes, or good luck.
Here, buddy.
Buy yourself some new sandals and a round of mouthwash for the table!
All right, place your bets. I place mine on a liberal arts degree. That's why I'm here.
Let it ride.
Max, maybe we should quit while we're ahead since we've never been before. Aren't you worried that we might...
18 again!
Keep winning and never die?
Let's go with 4. The number of men who have flashed me since I've been on this riverboat. Lucky 4!
No more bets.
Who's driving this thing, Gary Busey?
Oh, 4. No winner.
Yes, winners! We had 4, but then the boat moved our chips.
Yeah, and also spilled my soda. So like I said, no winners.
Sure, we lost all our money, but at least you got to see some dongs.
Hi, Sophie, it's me, Oh! I fall for her.
Hello, this is Sophie.
Outgoing message every time. We need them to send that money. Oh, thank God. Hi, Sophie, it's...
Here. Are you selling pony rides with Chestnut?
Yes, but you gotta wait in line with the other kids.
No, you don't, buddy. Up you go, champ.
Get your hands off me! I don't want my picture taken!
Right now.
The girls asked me to make sure you're feeding him, and here you are, pimping him out like... This isn't my wheelhouse. Famous pimps, anyone? Your boy Tom gets a little taste of the horseplay.
Here.
What's going on here?
Nothing.
I know a shady deal when I see one. I was one of the loudest voices against the Louisiana Purchase.
What are you even doing here? I thought you lived at the diner.
Well, thank God the girls asked me to check on Han, checking on you two, because now this blackmail is about to blackmail you.
Okay, Earl's in two. At a lesser percentage, because odds are he'll forget about all of this momentarily.
Excuse me, manager, we've been wronged.
And not just generally by life. I don't know who to complain to about that.
Is there a problem over here? I'm the pit boss. I also do the Mentalist show in the John Wilkes Booth Ballroom. Still lots of tickets available.
Yes, there's a problem here. We just got cheated out of our winnings. And I was already cheated out of much of my 20s. But again, probably not your department.
Why don't I send a complimentary bottle of champagne to your room? And by champagne, I mean wine. And by bottle, I mean box.
You know what? We'll take it here. Would that happen to be a 7-Eleven Merlot?
Max, wine in our room sounds so much better. We can relax and focus on each other for once.
Hmm. Great. What's the room number?
Oh. I think she means 06.
I don't think so. That room is still an active crime scene. Stowaways, huh? I'll have the Coast Guard come and pick you up. They're already coming for that guy.
I didn't want to strip my clothes off and try to drive the boat. It was that voodoo curse. Damn you, Tim!
Look, dude, if you're really a mentalist, you'll know that I need to get to Texas to see my boyfriend.
I can tell that you're telling the truth.
Please, there's gotta be a way we can work something out. We'll do anything. Well, she will. I'll do over the shirt stuff. Your shirt. If you take off that hat. Is there anywhere in the world where I don't have to be a waitress? Hooters? Thanks. I'm a cocktail waitress on the Mississippi River. This is a worse vacation than the one with Ed Helms in it.
For some salsa. All service. Hey, why don't I sit in your lap and you can drive me around? Two birds, one stone? I wasn't that attracted to you anyway. I'm gonna go try to find some reception. Seeing Randy miserable is the only thing that'll cheer me up right now.
Maybe he's crying.
One vodka for the gentleman with the neck tattoo, and two vodkas for the lady who's into that sort of thing. Your catfish tower is on its way. It takes two to carry the cocktail sauce lagoon. Everything on 00, which has to be the Yelp rating of this boat. Excuse me, could I get a white wine spritzer? Oh, come on, Vera, we share a locker.
Oh, 00, winner.
Yes, I'm a winner again. Suck
each other. Thanks a lot, Craig.
Poindexter in the radio room wouldn't let me use the satellite phone. Also, I broke your satellite phone.
That is it. You're fired.
That's the worst news I've heard since you said you're hired.
There's